Jeff Daniels on George Washington.
No, he didn't chop down the cherry tree or throw a silver dollar across the Potomac River, but George Washington did have false teeth, made from cow's teeth and tusks of animals. The dentures caused him so much pain that sometimes he reached for painkillers. I'm Jeff Daniels. Join me in The Crossing.
Jeff Daniels as George Washington in the A&E original movie, The Crossing, premieres Monday, January 10th on A&E.